Tire disregard. Never mind. Come around.
740 coming out of Sergeant Docks. With the 2028.
We'll do some
740 looking to pick up the rest of its cars here in Zawaki.
lined up for the lead here. At the joint, position of safety, back, I'm up 5, joint 5, watching the point from ground.
Alright, position of safety on the show.
Three cars, 740. And yeah, 2. And yeah, 1 more car. And now left. That will do. 740. Reached my 3. He had about 5 cars or so.
He's going at 5.
So he's going to run down though.
Yeah, 740 about 3 cars. Send the Z runner on, line lock back for the Z runner up, or for the main line.
Yeah, north end of the Z runner on line and lock back for the main line.
Could be him.
I'm gonna put you in the hole there, Mike.
Cody. Second 800 heading for Genesee through Marchand. Definitely not the engines that took it east last night. Cars. Now we go back and find the 740 again. The 740 coming off the Zawaki runaround. About to cross Reserve Street.
Go ahead for the 800, over. Yeah, Joe, we're in Carlton here. Headed that way. We got six Lake State Saginaws and a couple of motors. If you can handle it there, over. Come on in, Mike. We're at the south end. Just got here. No plan. Yes, over.
Heading for Genesee.
no big trains so far today. Let's see what goes back. They had two and the 740's got six. Somebody's latched into this.
They go ahead and bring him his way. 26 cars, over.
They're bringing him. He has 26 cars. 26.
Bringing him ahead. 26, over.
Possibility. So which one is this gonna be?
I'll get him heading to the bridge, but I'll let him know it's going to be a bit, and then
You guys might want to go to a different channel because you know the 800 always uses channel 1 over.
No idea. You want to try 2? I'm there. Cuss Bay is pulling out in a 3 foot. 40.
What?
$7.40.
Defending! 25 Brown, 800.
Thank you very much. You're on Eastern 740.
Very well.